I stay five and still going strong. So, today I read this book and it's called The 4-Hour Work Week. And it's written by Tim Ferriss, is his name, I think. And it's a really good read. I highly recommend it. In this book, he explores basically how to have financial freedom in your life. So he starts by talking out about t starts out by talking about how to be more productive at your job, and then he goes into a discussion about how to be prepared to leave your job if you aren't satisfied with it, if you want to try something new, or if you want to just if some other opportunity comes up to where you don't get enough time off, you'll be prepared in the event that you lose your job. And then he also talks about how to start your own business and how to be successful in that. And he gives like a lot of information about different websites you can go to and different resources that you can use no matter what you decide to do, like no matter where you're at in that whole journey. So it was, I really liked it, and I just wanted to recommend that for anybody who is transitioning or trying to figure out what they can do to improve their environment in the workplace, or it's just a good read. So that's what I wanted to share tonight. It's my little nugget, I guess, for sharing how to achieve success, how to get there. So that's all. I hope that helps. I hope that you guys check it out and that you really enjoy it. Good night.